Everybody,
more there.
What is up? NihonTiger here. Welcome back to iRacing. This is the SCRS Ferrari Challenge, race number one at Montreal. I'm in a Ferrari 48 GT3, so I'm in the slower of the two cars, slightly slower. And we're doing the first of two races. This is 10 laps. Starting fifth. Didn't have a good qualifying effort.
Catch up, 86 car.
Alright. So, first race, so we kind of don't want to be jerks about it.
Getting ready here, getting ready.
GTE guys are going to go on the green flag. We're going to go at the start-finish line.
Car's leaving.
So we got a bit more of a wait here. Just let the guys in front do their thing.
Green flag, green flag. Car on your right. Still there. Still there. Clear.
And there we go. And we're away. Seven cars in the GT3 field here.
Right side.
Oh boy.
Stay on the left. Keep to the left. Clear.
And let that dude through, so we're last.
Slow car ahead, car stopped ahead.
Drew had an issue. I don't know if Thomas is damaged or.
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear the right.
Nope, doesn't damage, just slow. Boy, yeah. Hectic first lap here. It's a timed race, it's 15 minutes, so I'm expecting it to go about 10 laps for us. Maybe 10, 11 laps. We got plenty of fuel. Fix setup. Slid a little bit there. Just want to stay off that wall. Hairpin. Let's see if we can latch on the draft here. I doubt it, but if we can, we'll be able to kind of pull away a little bit from Drew. Bit of oversteer. struggling in this car right now. I'm gonna be dead last. That's the thing that always makes me feel bad, is people make super hard passes on the first lap because somebody gets checked up and then you never catch them again. Can't get the car planted in any of these corners.
Sorry about that, Steve. I lost him up real bad in the traffic.
Feels very tight. We need to recalibrate the wheel after this. Boy, this car just does not feel like they want to cooperate at all. 138. Holy cow. We're in the draft. I guess to get the car a little more settled on the gas. probably have an opportunity to pass here. Gotta focus. Am I getting a good, I need to get a better launch out of that corner, that last chicane. Another car approaching now. Skip past Liam might be fine. I can't. He's just making his car too wide. Montreal. That's kind of at a premium here. I need a point where I can get by him. He's definitely holding me up a little bit. Drew wants around. The question is, can you make the move?
Left side, clear.
Slid there.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Almost at it. I just braked a little too hard. Running out of time here, so about two laps to go at the line. Oh no, actually this lap, I was right, it was 10 laps. Can't really launch until he goes.
Drive, Zach.
Nah, I'm not gonna be able to catch him. Oh, something happened to Andrew there. He fell back. Tried.
There's a flag. It's over. Great job, driver.
Good race, guys.